Okay, so the question is, we have bacteria E. coli grown in N15, which is the heavy isotope of nitrogen, and then it got switched to N14.